Okay, ladies, this is our control bra, the 3004. The 3004 is the bra that I normally would recommend for those that are waist training. If you're wearing any kind of waist trainer at all, you really do not need a push-up bra, because the waist trainer automatically pushes up your boobs, so you really don't need a push-up bra. And because of the wire under the bras, it's very uncomfortable wearing normal bras while you're wearing a waist trainer. So if you have a waist trainer, it would also be, you know, wise for you to invest in one of those. It comes in, this is the beige, it comes in beige and it also comes in black. It doesn't have, as you can see, it doesn't have, it's not wired. There's no wire under to make you uncomfortable while you have your waist trainer on. And then it comes in two rows of it, so you can size it down. The straps are like normal straps for bra. You can adjust, and they're quite strong. You can adjust them. Then at the back, this is how it looks at the back. This, let me push this in properly. It's supposed to, you know, come out at the other end just like this one. So the back, you can see it's a long range bra. It goes up a little bit to give you, if you have a bit of back fat at the back, it helps you to control it. Then it's, like I said, it also comes in black. Okay. So you have adjusted it properly before you put it on. So it comes also in black. Then the straps are adjustable. So it's basically a very comfortable bra to have on when you're wearing your waist trainer. Because it's not a push-up bra, you know, it's not, you know, it doesn't push your boobs up when you are not wearing your waist trainer. But when you have your waist trainer on, it's the best bra to have on. I even like to wear it even without a waist trainer when I don't, maybe when I'm not going anywhere too fancy and all that. So it's the best bra, like I said, for waist training. If you really are considering waist training at all, then you should also consider, you know, investing in one of these.